Rana and Trisha together again. Tollywood has become the new haven of biopics and historical flicks, as post the success of Baahubali, we witnessed Balakrishna coming up with Gautamiputra Satakarni directed by Krish as his prestigious 100th flick and striking gold, and many makers beginning to work on historical movies and biopics. One of the selling points of Gautamiputra Satakarni was the dialogue spent by Burasai Madhav, and it was a huge boost to the movie, following which he almost was branded a biopic expert, and has now been signed to write dialogues for three important flicks, the Savitri biopic Mahanti, Sai Ranar Simha Reddy starring Chiranjeevi and NTR biopic. Now it has been revealed that the happening writer has been signed to get ready for the dialogue version of yet another biopic. This one is gonna be the Anil Seungkara bankrolled biopic of Stuart Puram Dacoyat Tiger Nageshwara Rao, which is gonna be directed by Vansi Krishna of Donata fame and starring Rana Daggubati in the title role. Trisha will do the female lead role in this venture. The story of the thief who was notorious and was involved in great thefts will release this year end.